Well, starting today, there are some new rules. If you want to travel to Massachusetts, you'll need to quarantine for 14 days or show a negative COVID test that was done 72 hours before you cross the border. Connecticut was just added to their travel advisory list. And earlier this week, Connecticut added Massachusetts to ours because of the rising number of cases.